try to run this down as low as they can.
Watford up top. There is Shaedon Sharpe to grip it and rip it out of the air. He'll just seize it and slam it. Tied the game at 95.
Driven play now in the middle. He jumped and then he paused. He stopped for a second to wait for the ball to get to him. Ooh. Oh, pinpoint pass.
Walker finally sees Nas. Now to Sharpe in the corner.
Oh, let's go. Let's go.
Ball
let's
taken. Go. Oh, my goodness. Shaedon Sharpe cocks it back and hammers it down. Sharpe with the deflection.
What
now
doing,
on the
sir?
Other end. What Sharpe hammers it down with the right hand with authority.
Still found his way into the top 10 last year. There's a hot line. Boy, that's a beautiful pass, the put down by Sharpe.
This man has some hops. I mean, heads well over the rim. I don't know what the camera angle is, but it doesn't matter. My goodness. Watch this. Oh, my.
Salivating at the one-on-one matchup. Fires. Missed it.
Oh, my goodness.
Shaedon Sharpe just detonated. Strong closeout, forcing Curry to spin. Rebound a little. Out in front to Grant. Oh! He will go to get it with a right hand. Grant has it tapped away from behind. The Wiley Bogdanovich to Murray. In comes. Erased by Sharpe.
Quickly, Mays lobs it up to Sharpe.
Oh, my goodness. Climbs to the iron and pounds it in. What a play for the Blazers rookie.
Little turns it over. Kyra Lewis swatted.
Chauncey Billups talks about Shaedon Sharpe's ability to defend. Awfully impressive from day one. This time getting back on defense.
Grant on the baseline. Watford inside. And the cutting Shaedon Sharpe. Get out of the way.
That was
down the lane. Jump at your own risk. Oh my goodness. And then Shaedon Sharpe.
You put him in a predicament as you make that cut. Or you get some super spacing. Oh!
Shaedon Sharpe up top. Left-handed put-back jam. Five Blazer turnovers. Six Detroit points off turnovers. Here's the lob up top. Wow. GP2 throws a perfect lob to Shaedon Sharpe, who nearly jumped out of the gym. Dave's chest pass knocked down by Anderson. Look out. Hart recovers. He's out. There's Sharpe taking it with a windmill action right through the hole, and the Blazers lead by two.
Portland in its zone again. And Sharpe with some showtime.
Sharpe inbound today. Back to Sharpe. They came to double Dame, and Sharpe was wide open.
This is an edition of Dunk You Very Much. Shaedon Sharpe.
He gets in the air without options. Watford bails him out, gives to Simon the trigger. Three, no. Tip by Sharpe, right to Watford. Surveys, kicks. Winslow hit one earlier from there. Not this time. Oh, tip jam, two-hand Shaedon Sharpe. Blazers 14-24 for three. Colin Johnson comes back. That one bounding off into the hands of Josh Hart. A rare miss for San Antonio. Sharpe got the lob out of here.
A lot of weapons.
Fourth quarter becomes a possession game. Gotta grab that rebound.
Shaedon Sharpe.
Gotta grab that rebound if you don't.
Grant working on Knicks. Swerves, double team spots a cutter. Sharpe up top. A windmill jackhammer for Shaedon Sharpe on a terrific set. Back the other way, Easton. The 1-2 to the cup, rejected by Shaedon Sharpe. Timeout on the deck with 1:52 left here in the third quarter. Shaedon Sharpe defying gravity as always.
Edwards feeling better this afternoon. He'll pass it up to McDaniels. Ooh. Through the defense, Eubanks gets a piece. Mays to Sharpe, and Shaedon Sharpe puts it through.
That's some dude that rolled in from Cedro Woolley, Washington.
Yeah, he isn't at a Northwest look,
oh,
too.
It's, like, it's definitely Cedro Woolley for sure.
Uh-oh.
Oh, bring it high, bring it hard, baby. And he was absolutely phenomenal. You know, the skills that he
like,
oh, he did a lot of that.
Yeah.
Damian Lillard, well, 0 for 2 from the field. Up top, it's Shaedon Sharpe zeroing in on that one for the two-hand jam. GP2, there's that lob thrown with precision to Sharpe along the baseline. Nobody tracking.
And here's GP2. Kind of had that ball up high, let it hang a little bit. Looks like he's going to throw it out to the three-point line on the left. Shaedon sees his man.
Barnes with Hernan Gomez on the floor. The pass outside. Tip control and a hammer thrown down by Shaedon Sharpe. Little.
Guys are feisty. Here goes Shaedon jumping the route. And he sees Boucher behind him. It's one of the really cool things about Shaedon.
Averaged 18 a game last year for Dallas. Oh! They get the ball off. That's erased by Sharpe, who went way up top. Then it's deflected ahead to Sharpe. He runs it down 3-on-3. Peyton will drop it outside of Dave. Back to Peyton into the lane.
Intensity. Blazers have blocked three shots, and you think that's a gimme. There's no gimmies in this league.
Keon Johnson off the screen. Nice find inside. Greg Brown, double team. Try to reverse it. Get it to the rim where Watford can take it. Giving to Walker into the lane. Oh, beautiful pocket pass in there to Sharpe, who cuts to the rack.
Boban with his ninth appearance.
This is not just in Toyota Center. This is everywhere.
Sharpe. Rockets.
Come on, big fella. Slide over.
Watching a little bit there.
We, you know, how great of a shot maker are you? You know, can you make the difficult ones? And just explore a little bit.
Well, he can do that.
He sure can.
He can do that. Second block this time. He reeled it in.
He's a two-way player.
Decent. Oh, goodness. That blocked by Sharpe.
Yeah, this could be one of those nights for Clay. Lillard off iron and flying in is the incredibly athletic Shaedon Sharpe.
Walker, the pass to Eubanks outside of Winslow, fakes, drives it, pushes one up off the glass, no. Watford, the recovery, he'll drive it inside. There's an offensive putback for Shaedon Sharpe.
High pass to Rivers, who makes the catch. Prince turns it over, quickly ahead. Shaedon Sharpe, he's a high flyer. 5-point game.
Simons near center court. Holds onto it in front of Williams, and the screen comes from Trenton. Bounce pass back to Walker to the pick and roll.
Oh, yeah.
The
lob
to Sharpe with a two-hand error.
Another look at that alley-oop. Trenton's got numbers because Anthony draws the additional attention.
Grant picks Cole up on a switch. Bounce pass down low to Suggs. It pops into the hands of Reddish. Reddish.
Oh!
Hammered in.
Warriors shooting it at 48%. Portland at 49. Lillard shot that from Fremont. And Trent Watford and Shaedon Sharpe. And it's Sharpe soaring in to dunk that down.
Shut off. Turns and fades. Just did make the iron. Right to Fox. Quickest guy in the league, according to Chauncey Billups. Hustles it up to Monk and rejected by Sharpe.
Oh, the Dallas Mavericks.
Yeah, you see there, they double Dame, get it out of his hand. Sharpe the lane right to the glass. Two-hand jam, powering up to the rack.
Oh, there's a meeting, but only one guy's chairman of the board. Look at the hang time. He moved it, he cabbage patched it, and then he delivered.
Jalen Suggs gets the ball in. Anthony back to Suggs. He gets it and goes. Rejected. Sharpe got that one. They took the angle away, got a piece, and here comes Williams the other way. Archie Diakono blindsides him for the pick. Long lead pass. Sharpe, 1-2 stride for the hammer. Shaedon Sharpe. It's a bonus double. Right to Walker. Up the floor comes Sharpe. Breaks by Barnes, who was reaching.
Jazz don't need to try to get it back all in a hurry, but they do these stops.
Oh, up top. Jumping out of the gym.
The defensive player gets caught ball watching, and THT didn't see Sharpe coming in for that rebound.
Blazers need the All-Star break as much as anybody.
Man.
Sharpe cutting, drives, and hammers it in. He says, hey, I'm not going to be in the slam dunk contest, so let's have one right now. Dame slows it down as he gets a screen. Bounce pass to Sharpe, and he hammers it in.
Taj Gibson got lifted too high. He says, my bad. Taj Gibson up too high. Understandably so, because Dame's coming off the pick. He doesn't want to give him space. Clears the baseline for Shaedon.
On the other end, Dort drives and kicks to man. Penetrates, goes through to the rim. Blocked from behind by Sharpe. Offensive board. There's a foul. The shot does not go.
Oklahoma City really trying to take advantage of open floor situations. Shaedon Sharpe saving.
He's a .5 man, basically, but this time he turned it over right to GP2. Dame never swapped in. Lobs it up top there. Sharpe with a two-hand jam.
Dame giving the people what they want.
Murray straight arms to gain an advantage. Dirk seals off Capella. That allows Hart to get in there for the board. Sends it up top. There's another great lob on target.
One of Michael Malone's goals is to start the season, win the division. And they're well on their way to doing that. Chris Marlowe, Katie Wingy, Scott Hastings on patrol. And a lob pass indeed to Shaedon Sharpe.
That's just a phenomenal adjustment right there from season to season. Sharpe will get...
There's Devin with 13, and Durbin 14 coming off the bench.
Now, but what a difference a healthy Spurs ball club. That's what I said.
Shaedon Sharpe. Yeah.
About this alley-oop.
Yeah, I warned you about Shaedon Sharpe. I warned you. He can get up. My goodness. And again, he had a dunk.
Which low, gets it back. Lobs it up top, and there is Sharpe. Shooting in with a two-hand jam. Walks to the basketball. Second turnover on the Blazers. Denver was 6. Oh, there's no denying that dude.
Killing it. Driving traffic. Lost the handle. Regathers out the book. 4 on the shot clock. With a hesitation. Inside left hand. Blocked away.
Wow. Here's a pass ahead to Sharpe. Oh. Line up, line in, pack it with 2 hands. And James Jones, Johnson came over to clip him.
Break starts and you see he's involved. Watch out. Good scoop pass from Trenton to the rookie. Goes up, takes the hit across the head. Doesn't face him at all.
Down to a .40 left in the third quarter. Lucas' favorite spot does not produce a main three. And it's Watford with the ball. And Watford running the ball. Hello. Wow. Shaedon Sharpe is on the highlight reel.
Yeah, new TikTok trend or something. I mean, they always got something going on there. I don't know.
Sharpe on the drive. Nope. Follows his own miss. Two-hand jam.
That was quick. That's that second jump.
Nunn tries to go baseline. Looks for Reeves. Turns it over. 2-on-1. The man back is LeBron. Oh! The lob and the jam and the finish by Sharpe.
Get out and run, and Winslow sets it up perfectly, then throws it up. And look at Sharpe elevating it. Throw it down. That's very nice looking play. Perfect pass and obviously perfect finish.
You know, one thing that changed.
Well, he's embracing the trap out of frustration of sending two bodies out of the pick and roll action.
Morant got it blocked by Sharpe. And here's Simons in a rush. The Euro gets it. Winslow gets a piece of that as it was angled up to the rim. And then Little up the floor. Up top there, Sharpe to redirect off of the fingertips. Definitely done.
Transition. He knows who he's got on that right wing. It doesn't matter if he's jumping off a 1 foot or two. Shaedon gets high above the rim. Great pass on the break.